really too sure. This is the first or second time that we played here. I think we came here before with Biohazard. I'm not really too sure. I think we've been here before. This one goes out to everybody back home dealing with the fucking socio-political problems and the fucking pressure that Los Angeles puts upon you. This one is called Anger. Hostility towards the opposition. 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 Anger, 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 hostility towards the opposition. Anger! I'm gonna try. 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 Seems to have a lot more respect for women and accepting women as a legitimate part of the mechanics of this culture. Okay? 1 out of every 3 women in America will be sexually assaulted or raped before her lifetime is over. That is not a sexual revolution. That is sexual exploitation. Fuck sexism. This one is called Ritual.
Straight, generation, turn to hell in a sleep in the sun. She fantasy like a being a person. My identity, someone keeps in the room. Dying inside a fashion, that's no matter. Sick with a plague, what happened then? Keep me away from my sin. With your grip.
Society just begins to diminish, disintegrate. This one is called About to Blast. The riots happened one, I can guarantee you they'll happen again.
Like a stick with a command. You'll be in the right. Off the upper Thank you.
now, sweetie. American government does not give a fuck about you. American government does not give a fuck about me. And it doesn't give a fuck about anybody who is alive. They treat their own people like shit. People die by the fucking hundreds in Los Angeles every fucking day. Fuck the United States government. This is what it's called, take them out. Sweden. It's not about violence, it's about fucking peace. This one is called Breed the Killer.
Purple, black, brown, kill brown, LA style. Well.
Instead of fucking trying to be a rock star and all kinds of other bullshit like that, okay? This one is called Prostitutionalized. It goes out to anybody here who read the lyrics. Thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Malmö, Sweden. Phenomenal problem, okay? I'm here to fucking tell you that thousands of children have died at the foot of that fucking whack, fucked up subculture. It's there because of poverty anyways. This song is a social justice song. We used to be a band called Social Justice and we changed our name to Downset. This is one of our old songs. It's about not falling into the ignorance of gang violence back home. This one is called I Refuse to Fucking Lose. Child in. Love is the most important thing on this planet, and respect. Respect another human being, respect your sisters, respect your brothers. It is very important for your society. Because we got unborn children who are going to be recipients of the culture that we give them. This is a new one, this one is called Touch.
shit, chill my heart. Man, it's your beat, look, and dip it, feeling of me, when it's your mandate. They want shooting breaks to me, I was not in love, still they sent me home. Nothing left for my time, and they told me you're back to your goddamn God.
Most of the race problems in America. Please dispose of the fucking racism in your country. This one is called My American Prayer. Fuck racism.
Guilty, feeling guilty, sentence of guilty, execute a traditional crime.
in the shadow of my century spirit. Only blind worship the dead chosen part. Where am I gonna be like that? How much left to open it? Off the word humanity, your pocket can't say I'm right.
Oh!
And how many poor people are in Sweden? But if you have any poor people here, give them somewhere to stay, give them some food. Help the fucking poor. This goes out to the poor from Belfast, Ireland, London, England, fucking Malaysia, motherfucking Chechnya, Los Angeles, New York, Chicago, Mexico City, Brazil. There are fucking poor people all over the fucking world. And I will do my best to try to help the people, because I'm fucking poor myself. This one is called Downset at the Bottom.
Well, I'm doing this from that place where they don't want to stack to the blue is a blue sky. Child goes crazy with a high drink. They should have scared to die. One little, two little, three little homicides get so plain. So they shake and put a baby up, pull it up. Then fuck, one time, snap my face to the ground. You want me down? Down to the bottom. I don't come in and say something. Systematic, and again, it's half of the 10. Jack for a bike, and I'll still get it going up. Making my shit feel with a back, never climb up. My voice for me, I lay underground. I'm from the man to the back. Get me down. Dowsing at the bottom. I'm not doing the shake shop. Dowsing at the bottom. I'm coming up with a slump. Dowsing at the bottom. I'm not doing the shake shop.
Hatch.
Okay, bass, we got James Morris. Okay, on drums, we got fucking Chris Lee. On the guitar, we got my man, Eris One from CBS. And I'm some fucking guy named Ray, I'm the vocalist. Vinny.